35-40 shots a night. Played a lot at the AHL level the last 5 years, limited NHL minutes, but and having a resurgence this year. But not on this shot as it trickles through a deflection and right through the wickets for a Devils goal. It was Hamilton from the blue line. It caught a body on the way through.
They've got their top guys back out there. It's Carlson with a puck. Carlson in for Hurdle, and he couldn't get a shot away. Hurdle out of the corner, back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson dancing around. Here he comes. Across to Meyer. He scores. Timo Meyer ends it in overtime, and the Sharks win it.
Guess who? The two guys that have scored for them earlier in the game. Their two biggest point producers and goal scorers combined here at the end. Great puck movement, great feet. Timo Meyer with a little bit of a rub off there. The Lightning get a little bit behind. Perbix lost his footing in a little bit of a collision there. Little sort of a bump and run there, which created some room for Timo Meyer. Perbix couldn't get back in time. It's the perfect pass. And Brian Elliott is committed, and there's nothing he can do. But it's that little rub-off bump there by Meyer on Perbix.
10 seconds to go on the power play.
I tell you, that Suter's done a heck of a job on the last two PK. He's got him aggravated.
And Hyman and Suter exchange blows. 14 seconds to go in the period. The power play over. Moving in, Valeno shoots and scores! Just as the power play expires, right back in the game, Detroit. Joe Valeno makes it 3-2, Edmonton.
Duchesne making sure his stick is in one piece. A long outlet pass. Here comes Glass along with Forsberg. Glass tried to whip it back to number 9. A good feed. Josi down the middle. Off to the side. Score! Razor-sharp passing. And the one-timer by Duchesne gives Nashville the lead.
Wow, what a beautiful goal to start off the second half here. Over the pad. Nice little no-look pass there from the captain.
Into Columbus territory. Bernie with a big hit.
Resulted in the puck in the back of the net, but Max Domi was called for goalie interference, and the play was waved off. Here's a hard hit by Philip Kurashev on Troy Stetcher.
It would not be, but you're in the right town.
Raybor.
There's Duchesne. Room for the Predators moving up. Duchesne waits, holds, in front, they score! Beautiful tip! And the Predators get the first one here early in the second period. And they get it from a guy they need goals from, Nino Niederreiter, who had just one in his last 15.
Nashville on the exit out of the zone. Duchesne's got a lot of time to make a decision. Niederreiter does well with one hand on his stick.
Like I said, it's actually much like last year. I just said I'm not flying on a private plane and I'm not staying at the Ritz. On United, I'm staying at the Best Western.
Hey, that's just like any hockey dad out there. Speaking with Dustin Brown here. Kupari, turned out by DeSmith. Rebound chance, I have followed, scores!
Habs doing all they can to lay out in front of these shots. And a good jam play there as Dvorak able to work it down the ice. Quickly again, Hyman, some space. Zach Hyman draws a penalty. Rebound, score! Leon Draisaitl buries it, and the Oilers are on the board.
There was no whistle on the play. There's Hyman breaking through. There's a penalty coming up there, as there should be. Now, was he pushed into the crease in Jake Allen? He certainly was, and then... Oh, heck breaks loose behind the net. There's about 4 infractions on Hyman.
As he opened that to fire at, he shoots, it's blocked by Hayes, picked up by Tippett. Oh, and Tippett racing through center. 40 seconds to go. Tippett over the right side, connect into the middle, then reflect off the front. The shot saved, made by Grubauer.